from the first settlers who came to our shores, from the first American Indian families who befriended them, men and women have worked together to build this nation. Too often, the women were unsung, and sometimes their contributions went unnoticed. But the achievements, the leadership, the courage, the strength, and the love of women who built America was as vital as that of men, whose names we know so well. March is Women's History Month, and this year's theme is Valiant Women of the Vote. Refusing to be silenced, the theme captures the spirit of these challenging times. Women have refused to sit idly by. Instead, they have united their voices, built coalitions, and changed the narrative of our great country. Here in Augusta, we celebrate Women's History Month and acknowledge the important roles women have played, from suffragists to activists, and changed in the landscape of our great country. Join me in thanking the countless unsung heroes who have given birth to the ideas and the movements that have shaken the core of our city, our state, and our nation. Thank you to the women whose shoulders we now stand on for generations to come. Your work is celebrated, and more importantly, we appreciate you.